Okay, I'm quickly repeating this lesson as this a few points you have written with small elaboration, but in your homework you have to write all details. As the change of capital from Medina to Kufa, Hazrat Ali رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ have observed during the time of assassination of Usman رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ for power gain, it was being done. Medina was disrespected and in future it could happen. So Ali رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ decided to save Medina from such kind of ill practices. And after 4 years, we have seen that Ali رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ was assassinated in Kufa. If he would be in Medina, the same practice. And then after 25 years, Hazrat Imam Hussain رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ, he was assassinated in Karbala. If he would be Medina, same practice. Then in next year, mean 27th year or 26th year, due to the refusal of people of Medina and Makkah, Yazid, the son of Hazrat Amir Muawiyah رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ, because now he was caliph, not caliph, ruler, he attacked Medina and Makkah. So this was the vision of Ali رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ, that he tried to save Medina from such kind of practices. Change of governors. As number one, what is number one?
This one?
Change of governors.
Public demand during the time,
yes,
of Usman.
The people, they were demanding to Usman رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ to change governors. But in 6th or 5th year they were changed, but again the people were not satisfied. Although those governors were capable, but due to Hazrat Usman رضی اللہ عنہ politeness, there were problems. But this time we are discussing why Ali رضی اللہ عنہ changed. Because of the public demand. If Ali رضی اللہ عنہ didn't address this problem, it means there is no change. In other words, Imran Khan aa gaya purani team ke saath. And there is no change. Next.
Do you want to fair investigation about the assassins of Usman?
Yes. Now this was major issue to punish or take revenge from the assassins of Usman رضی اللہ تعالیٰ. The old governors, due to them, two kind of problems were possible. Number one, if they were having any incline towards assassins, which was minimum. So they could save them, and if they were against assassins, they can capture innocent people for this purpose. So for fair investigation, it was okay that the old governor should be changed and the new people, they will follow Ali رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ according to the instructions. And the old governors, they could give tough time to Ali رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ. How? Because most of them belong to Banu Umayyah. And there was problem between Banu Hashim and Banu Umayyah. And now Usman رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ belong to Banu Umayyah. As Hazrat Amir Muawiyah رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ, who belong to Banu Umayyah, he refused to accept Ali رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ as caliph. The same practice could be done by other governors of Kufa, Basra. And the other chance, as Amir Muawiyah رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ, he announced that I don't accept you, I am separate king. This is my empire, Syria and Egypt. That is your. Similarly, the other governors, they could do the same thing, that Kufa is my empire, this is Basra mine, Byzantine mine. So then Ali رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ only has to stay in Medina. But now 75% area was under the rule of Ali رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ. And 25% approximately Hazrat Amir Muawiyah رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ and Hazrat Amr bin al-As رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ. Next thing is this, that Ali رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ, he wanted his trustworthy people, and everyone wants to run the government, the ruler, there should be his trustworthy people. So he changed them immediately that he can start his governmental affairs more confidently. So by this way, this was good decision. So you will elaborate it more than this by including your own ideas. And the other thing, conflict between Hazrat Ali radiyallahu ta'ala anhu and Hazrat Amir Muawiyah radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, or Hazrat Ali radiyallahu ta'ala anhu and Hazrat Aisha, Talha, Zubair radiyallahu ta'ala anhu. What was the major reason? To take revenge from the assassins of Hazrat Usman radiyallahu ta'ala anhu. Now, on one side, mean who were in this favor? Ali radiyallahu ta'ala anhu wanted also the same thing, but what was the political difference? They people, Hazrat Aisha, Hazrat Muawiyah radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, they demanded quick action. But it was not possible at that time. Hazrat Ali radiyallahu ta'ala anhu was having this chance that I will investigate it properly. Ali radiyallahu ta'ala anhu wanted to reach the genuine culprits that he can punish them, and the root cause must be addressed. Otherwise, the same thing can happen again. So definitely, such investigation takes time. That's why the people, they were feeling that Ali radiyallahu ta'ala is delaying the matter. Actually, by intention, he was not delaying. He wanted to reach the actual problem. This is one thing. Now, if we go to in legislation feature, according to Islamic laws, if I have told, okay, otherwise I'm repeating. If the fighters, non-Muslim, after fighting, suppose they have killed many Muslims, and now they are as war prisoners in front of you, and they are accepting Islam, no revenge, forgiveness for them.
You would have done to accept Islam.
And the example, Hazrat Khalid bin Walid radiallahu ta'ala anhu, the defeat of Uhud due to Hazrat Khalid bin Walid. Do you remember?
Yes.
He was forgiven. And many times he showed embarrassment in front of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam told him, don't worry about it. And he gave him the title of Saifullah. At the time of conquerance of Makkah, you know, Abu Sufyan, Hind, Wahshi, all these people, how much they tortured Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, but they accepted Islam, they were forgiven. And the